Hey guys, VelaShark here, and today I'm playing some more Rocket League. Love this game, and as you can see right there, I'm almost veteran. I've been playing this a lot, and it's awesome, and I've been using this car, because this car is awesome, and I'm getting better. I'm getting a lot better. I'm getting aerials. I just played one of the best games I've ever played. Like, it was insane. We were down, like, 4-2. And then we made a crazy comeback. Oh, wait, this is regular doubles. I meant to go competitive. Hey, give me a sec. Much better. Oh, okay. Average boy. I don't know. This better gotta be good. This guy better be good, because I'm going to be extremely mad if he, like, disconnects or if he is bad and I get deranked. Oh, I thought that was a goal for a second. That was close. Alright, let's not go for this, because he's going to hit that. I've been playing really defensively lately. Oh, that's a goal. No? Oh, you're terrible. Okay, there you go. Nice shot. Alright. I've been playing very defensively lately. Just because you never know if you're playing with a guy that's really good or really bad. If he's really bad, you really want to play defensively. And if you're... Oh, he'll get it. Okay. If he's really good, then you probably want to go offensively, because if he's better than you, then he's probably better than you on defense. So, come on. I'm trying to predict the bounce. You know what? I like that. GG. Yeah, oh, I didn't rank up or anything. Okay, let's get another match going. Alright, here we go. Come on, give me so many goods. We got a pro. I don't know if that means they're good or bad. If they're a low pro, then they're bad. If they're a high pro like me, then they're better. But they could be smurfing. I've seen some pros that are like... They might as well be a legend. So, like I said, I'm gonna play defensively. And it's coming our way, Nope, out of here. Alright, let's grab this boost. And pass. Nope. You gotta communicate with your teammates. It's a big part of it. So I'm very talkative. Shoot. Ah. I tried, and I died. Alright. Let's get back here. Alright. Come on. Yes. Oh, that was close. Known he was gonna hit it like that, I absolutely could have scored. Alright, just pop it up. Bicycle kick it. Hit it, and... Shoot! Ah, it bounced way higher. It came back way farther than I thought. Whoa, what was that? See, oh my god, no, I missed it! Oh, if I hadn't missed that, that would have been the clutchest save. Wait, how close was I? Oh my god, if I had side rolled, I would have saved it. But those aerials are crucial when you do stuff like that. Alright, fine, he got it. Alright. But, that's crucial. You can't miss those. Oh, shoot. Okay. I totally froze up. I don't even know what I was doing. Yo, get over there. Come on, hit it. Nope, that's gonna go. How did that not get blocked? Yo, how did that not get blocked? He could... Oh my god, okay. Well, we know what we're dealing with. There we go, got it right over to the side. And you ain't gonna take that shot? Nope! It's okay. Hey, by the way, you guys, like, on the side, you may see this. Alright, no, that's gonna miss. It's okay, it's all good. See, you don't really need to aerial that. And I'm glad I didn't. Ooh, is that in? See, yeah, that's crucial, because he would have knocked that in. But I don't know if you can see right there. Yeah, it says watch it live August 6th through 7th. So, Rocket League national tournaments are going on, man. It's going to be live streamed, and I'm watching it, because I want to see what the pros can do. Aw, dude! If you're gonna miss that save, at least apologize. See, I thought he had that. Nope. Come on, dude. So I really gotta play defensively for this guy. All right. Come on. Come on. And so I can wall hit. And somebody took that. Somebody took that. Yo, pop up, pop up, pop up. Nope. Oh, if I had been there a little bit sooner. Come on. Over there. Over there. Get it over there. And it's going to come that way. Okay, I thought it was going to come the other way. He's going to hit that. Yep. No, I missed it. Oh, shoot. All right. It's fine. It's all good. It's all good. They're going to not hit that. But I'm going to stay back just in case. There you go. Nice. Chase it down. Chase it down. Chase it down. No. Don't even give you the opportunity. No. I'm sorry. Oh. No. No. I'm sorry. I went totally silent on that. But I messed it up. He hits it back to me. I mess it up. I hit it back to him. And he scores it for me. Yo. I can't get mad. Yo. If you're gonna suck, you're gonna suck. Thanks. Yo. Score that. Please score that. Nah. Alright, I'm a little bit talkative. I'm very talkative when it comes to this. Ah, there we go. And knock it. Ha, he tried to aerial it. You gonna hit that? Thanks. Oh! Take the shot! You suck! Yeah, that's what we needed. Oh my god, I go silent. I go completely silent when on those situations. Come on. Yeah. I just go completely silent when it comes to serious stuff like that. Ah, that would have been clutch. Play defense, play defense. Nice, nice. Nice, that was good. Good, good. Take it. Juke. Yeah! Oh, dude, all the tricks, all the tricks, all the tricks. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Alright, that was perfect. Juke him. Ah, great pass. Yo, okay. My turn. And little flip. Love doing that trick. I featured it last video, and it's really is a great trick. You guys should try it out. No. No, I'm just no. No, stop with the aerials, man. Try hard over here. Yo, I just have fun. Like, I've learned that when I have fun, I play better. No, oh my god, can we score right now? Wait, 4, 3. Oh, I wanted to get one last shot just to rub it in their face. Oh, man. That was good. No rank up. Oh, come on. I played like 3 matches without ranking up. All right, GG. Hey, my teammate, you know, he wasn't playing too good for a Prospect Elite. I would expect him to play better. All right, let's hop into another one. So who do we got? We got the Pokemon. I got it. All right, so we're against Pokemon, right? Hoop. Ah, too late. All right. Grab this boost. Defend. Come on, knock that out. Good, good. I'm gonna stay back just in case, just in case. Nice! Oh, this guy's pretty good. That guy's pretty good. Hey, we got a really good teammate. That was amazing. Oh, it wasn't amazing, but hey, nice. Nice wall hit. Alright, he's got a DLC car. This guy's good. Let's see if I can't At this point in time, I can't tell how good the Pokemon are. Oh, whoops. There we go. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. Get back, get back, get back. Ooh, that was a close one. My fault. My fault. I missed that wall hit. Come on. Take it. Ah, shoot. You guys. You meddling Pokemon. No! Shoot. Yeah, I was stupid. Yeah, I shouldn't have gone for that. I should have stayed back. Alright. I got it. Let's bring this back. Yeah, get on his side. Alright, cool. Bring the game to them. Whoa, they're risky. Ah, take it, take it, take it! Alright, good thing I didn't completely go for it, because I might be cartwheeling. By the way, just so you know, cartwheeling is when you're, like, totally... Oh my god, no! Dude! Oh, I missed. I even missed it. Good job. Yo, okay. Come on, bring it on their side, bring it on their side, and up! Yeah, I'm kind of lost. I can't. I got a bad angle. No! Shoot! Come on, get back, get back. Wow. Dude, that was close. Cartwheeling. Yeah, that's cartwheeling. that's what I call cartwheeling. Alright, he's gonna hit that. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. No, miss. And... He missed! Take it! Take the shot! You missed! Alright, me just knocking him might have helped. Nope, nope. Take it, take it. Just go. Chase him down, chase him down. Alright, yeah, I just... Oh, stop cartwheeling. Yeah, there we go. I think I would have missed it if I didn't, like, do that little hop, you know? When you, like, jump midair without picking a direction. It's like, you know, because when you hold a direction, you do, like, you know, that. But normally, you do that and you gain a little bit of height. I think that helped. Alright, I'm gonna come up a little bit, but not too much, because that's gonna get knocked. Oh! Alright, alright, take it, take it. Nope, blocked. Hey, it's okay. It's okay, oh shoot. Hey, it's gonna miss, it's gonna miss. It's okay, it's just on our side now. Oh, my fault, I am so sorry. I did not think he was gonna make that. Oh my god, yo, I didn't think he could do that. Shoot. Yeah, I wasn't even ready for that. Alright, you witnessed it here, I sucked. Ah, oh, man, I should have just ended on the last game, because last game I killed it. What do you say, defending? No, I got you. I'm defending. I got you. You got that? Nope. Stop! Ah, God, you're annoying. Alright. Good stop. That was a nice stop. No! That, yo, all their goals have been me making a stupid mistake. Every single one of their goals has been me going for a ball I shouldn't have, or missing a save. Oh, goal! Ooh! And Velo's back! Velo's back! Velo's back! Velo's back! Velo's back! Velo's back! Thanks, bro! Oh! That was so close! If he had jumped, he would have knocked that away. He would have just popped it up. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Let's take this back. Let's take this back. Let's make up for all my mistakes. Yes! Go! He's closer than I am. Yes! Let's take this game back! Oh my... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, shoot, shoot, no! Oh! Just go, 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 go. Come on. Go, go, go. Okay, I kept it. I popped it up. No, you stupid. Get out of here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, 35 seconds. No. No. Okay. Knocked it. He knocked it. Ah, no, I missed. Oh, good, 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 good. Yes! Nice shot! Ah! I'm still mad about that last one. That last one was stupidly close. I want to save this replay and watch it back. Oh, this is an insane match. Like, we came back out of nowhere. Yo, can we take this victory without OT? Like, can we take it without overtime? No, that was stupid. Get back. No, wait, yes! What a save. Oh my god, yo. That was the save of the game right there. He just put it into OT. Yo, now we gotta make this count. We gotta make this count. Just play smart. Alright. Nope, blocked. No, shoot. Nice. That was good. That helped. Okay, come on. Oh! No! What is... my shot! Oh my god, I hate this. Like... What is that, twice a shot has hit the pole like that? Okay, GG. Well, yeah, division up. Okay, we're division four now. So, give me a sec. Oh, that's how. He saved it? He saved that? Are you kidding me? He saved that? That was insane. Okay. Yeah, and then the other one I know I missed, but that was insane that he saved that other one, because that was absolutely a goal. So I'm going to go ahead and end it here. So if you do want to see more competitive Rocket League, then leave a like on this video. And if you enjoyed the video, then go ahead and subscribe. But anyways, thanks for watching.